Urethritis is inflammation of the urethra. It can be acute or chronic. The symptoms are pain, as if broken glass is being passed through the penis. There is burning on passing urine. There is discharge of pus at times. In acute cases, where the urine is scanty, red, hot, painful, with burning in urethra, give Aconite 30. The patient screams with pain and is restless. When the urine is retained, it cannot pass. For slimy mucus in urine, when there are stitches with burning, when the patient must strain, when the urine dribbles, the chosen medicine is Cannabis Indica 30, CANNABISINDICA 30. One of the finest medicines for urinary problems in homeopathy is Cantharis 200. Think of it first in any urinary problem, particularly when there is violent inflammation of the urethra. There is intolerable urging, never get done feeling, violent spasmodic cutting, burning pain. When there is blood and pus in urine. For tenesmus of bladder with bloody urine, which is full of pus, accompanied by intense burning, give Murkcott 30. There are cases where urethra is swollen, painful. There is a feeling of broken glass being passed through the tube. The desire is sudden, urgent, uncontrollable. Give the patient Thuja 200, THUJA 200. Another part of this video is ulcers, external on the foreskin. These respond to Hepersulf 200. When there are small ulcers on glans penis or on prepuce, pimples, crusts on prepuce, splinter piercing pain, cases of gonorrhea, give nitric acid 200. Listen carefully, choose the medicines appropriately, and you will get relief. Thank you very much.